Horny Pokemon, nice. Okay, let's upside down. Run 69. This is my meshing book, by the way. This is going to be a disaster. I hope you guys are ready. I know I am. Oh, wait. I can tell you, this feels very weird. Definitely PB base. This feels so awkward, dude. It's very counterintuitive, Lexus, believe me. Go upside down. Wait. Oh shit. What the ass was that? Finally. Jesus ass, dude. Well, joke's on you, it won't get accepted anyway, Kappa. What the... It's so weird, everything upside down. Definitely PB base. How the fuck am I going to do Swagstar strats? What the heck? Oh, my timing is just super off. Okay. Isn't that great? I would not even call it a swag star. It's not swag enough. Let's see if we can do the bat boost. Bat boost, yeah, upside down. I have no clue either. It's going to be a disaster. Hey, this is upside down 69-69 run, boy! What do you expect? They kill me? This is terrible. Shit, I should actually go this way. Fuck, I forgot. Backup strats. No! Are you kidding me? You expected a PP? Why are you watching me play this? And I almost never get a PB in this game anymore. My time is too good. At least I am having fun. Oh shoot ass. Oh my god, I screwed up. Yo, Captain, thank you for the bits. No, no, no! That's actually perhaps even a really good boost for beginners. Beginner strat boost. I'm glad you're at least having fun, Capti.
Oh my god!
Oh, thank you for the 100. Pizzerinos. Yay, we did it! Ali? This also feels more awkward than using the power glove, no joke. Ooh, that was close to dying. Hey! Look, if you have to just hold one direction, it's not that hard. Nah. I don't think it will be a skill I desire to have. Okay. I wanted to jump, but I accidentally used the slice button. Oh yeah. Shit. Shit, that is not good. Oh. There we go. Oh, for sure, man, for sure. Jesus. Yo, Jelly. I'm playing this game with a controller upside down. How are you doing, Jelly Dots? Yeah, you saw the new one. Leave me alone, I'm busy. The new AVGN was pretty good. Oh, ass. Oh, ass. Gwen. Ass, shit, ass, the fucking shit, fucking ass. Okay, I'm going to die. Just kill me. It's so weird, how can I not do the A plus B? Okay then. Yo, chill, Tyson. Fucking chill him out, dude. I am so fucked. That was kind of funny, though. Shit ass! Okay. We survived. Don't slime me, I swear. I kill your father, your brother, your sister. Almost falling into pieces. Could have been done by now. In the normal run, yes. That is correct, Ketten. That is definitely correct. That is actually true. The little one I would have reset ages ago. Oh, for fun! Ass fucking ass fuckers. Ass. Oof. Very much oof. Shit! I forgot to despawn him. I was so focused on the controls, dude. Oh, damn it! Why does this suck? Oh yeah, I know why. Because I'm playing this upside down, that's why. Suddenly makes all sense. How couldn't I die in the AVGN room? It's not like it's the hardest room in the game. Of course I only make up excuses, what do you expect? I always make up excuses, you should know that. A true speedrunner actually does make up excuses. We both know it, Alexis. Both know it. Might be too early. Yep. Oh wow. The snipe. Yeah, it's sniped. Okay, the meshing is going to be terrible. I will definitely die at Jackio. Monka S. Monka S! We will definitely see 6-1 again, boy. Damn it. That's gravy. Yeah. Shit. Whew. Okay. That was very Monka-esque. Nice! You did it! Nice! Upside down, boy. Upside down playing the game. Not even resetting at the final bosses. I thought that was going to happen. Nice! That was funny. That was awesome. That was a fun challenge.